Another award show is in the books. The Screen Actors Guild Awards rolling out the silver carpet for all the big stars in Hollywood. The major category winners at the 2020 SAG, some familiar faces that also took home awards at the Golden Globes. Brad Pitt winning the award for Best Actor in a Supporting Role, but also breaking the internet for these pictures with ex-Jennifer Aniston. Jen also taking home a trophy, winning the award for Best Actress in a Drama Series.
To be up here is truly an honor. Thank you.
Joaquin Phoenix and Renée Zellweger also winning Best Lead Roles for their respective films.
Y'all have taught me so much along the way, and I'm so grateful to you, especially to my sisters.
Women empowerment taking center stage at our hashtag See Her platform on the silver carpet.
Really the only way we're going to affect any change is by raising little boys to get out of the way and let girls take the stage.
Tina Fey and Amy Poehler and Allison Janney and... You know, that just by the power of who they are, I think that that inspires a lot of people.
The quality of parts available for women are much more diverse than they ever have been.
Women are 51% of the population, and it's time to start seeing them represented on film.
In my own experience, working on a show that is written by a woman, produced by women, directed by women, written by women, and starring two women who are imperfect, and are unapologetic and strong, I can say, like, I'm really proud to be a part of that.
The SAG Awards also making history with Parasite's win for Best Ensemble. The film is the first foreign language film to win the prize.
To be honored with the Best Ensemble Award, it occurs to me that maybe we haven't created such a bad movie.
Congratulations to all the big winners.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe to Celebrity Page for Hollywood's hottest headlines daily, and head over to celebritypage.com for even more inside access.